Well, the 5-week-old kitten had the fracture of the femur 4 weeks ago, and because the paw was swollen, so the cast was removed. As you can see, the kitten is actually bearing a bit weight on the leg, on the right hind leg. Yeah. You can see the leg. I'll take away the litter first. And the pin is still there. You can see from here. The food is eaten, so there's no problem with the appetite. You see how she puts on the right hind leg. The cast has been removed. The cast was from here to the paw. The paw was swollen the day before, so the whole cast was removed. And overall, this is 4 weeks post pinning. You can see that the kitten is able to put weight on the right leg and is able to walk normally and even try to jump. So should be caged in for another 4 weeks for the bone to heal properly, the femoral joint here. The pin is here, and you can see the x-ray from the previous video. So the kitten has to wear the e-collar, and for another 2 to 4 weeks, not allowed to jump, so that this healing will take place. The fracture was here, right near to the joint, the knee joint. So we have to take out the e-collar as well. And as you can see, this kitten is very, very active. But you can see it can put on weight. Yeah, flex and extend the leg. Trying to run out. That's how she fractured her leg, by jumping down. Come. Let's see how she moves with the leg. That's quite normal. So I won't let her jump down. So today is day 2 after the cast removal.